Everything and live for the moment. It's only gonna break.